guys, let's come on, let's go down this side. We need to walk from here. Let's wait to their base.
Unit,
one guy stay on X. Why is my archer
I'll stay on X.
Keep walking forward, guys. Come on.
Should I bring the healers forward at the top?
Yes, yeah. Bikes and shields should be up front.
On it. Okay, changing. All right, changing about priority.
Where the fuck's Danny? I'm gonna sort this out. Get on base. They're trapped there. Get on base, stop capping. They have to then move.
Oh, Jesus! No, not again. Jesus.
Guys, I need to work on base here. I'm by myself.
I'm coming!
On base? Okay, I see it. On the way.
That's it, now get your asses on fucking base.
Nope! I got
We are
down.
Joining you.
Shit.
That's okay, we'll put some pressure on you.
Alright, sorry, man.
No, it's okay.
Oh, they're going for X. Alright. Yikes.
They're kind of trying to get in their back line. But...
Yeah, I got one. Bitch. Alright, let's keep going.
Alright, I'm gonna run back to the siege camp.
Get up to this front line. Hold this front line.
Yeah.
If you have to fall back slightly. I don't mind.
What the fuck?
Fucking musket.
Hello, Hannah.
Go.
I mean, I know they're our allies and all, but...
We need not to lose X, whatever we do.
They got land next, shit.
Oh, I have no troop left. So I gotta laugh the shield mob down, you gotta say. It's the best thing in PvP ever.
We're doing well.
Aslan, where'd you go?
I went over to collect that destroyed cart. Unless that's just a client-side thing.
Yeah, it's a client-side thing.
Cool.
Oh! That's not
50 seconds till I can drop back in.
That's okay. Reski is doing an amazing job right now. Standing literally in front of the enemy.
We lost a lot of people.
Paladin wives.
Well, we're fine.
Alright, 30 seconds.
My troops are dying.
Don't just jump in, wait till we get a bit more people there.
Yeah, let's fall back to X. It's okay if we can't get that supply. Let's fall back.
15 seconds.
Thank you.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We will win by war of attrition.
At least Stumir gives me time to walk back to the supply. Shield camp and heal. And go
sorry?
Back.
This is Kazlan, thank you for coming back.
Yep, no bother.
I've got 16 seconds.
Let's group back up with the bikes here.
Halberdiers.
Get them braced in the face. Watch the charge. Here comes the squire charge. Good. Let's push. Don't lose X. Whatever we do, we don't need to lose X. Don't let them catch up. Yeah, they back. Good job.
I died.
It's okay.
Alright.
Go to the field camp or the other village. Yes. Go inside the village and resupply.
Ooh. Oh, we can actually still resupply inside the village.
Reinforcing sword units.
It is all.
Yeah, keep them pushed on that supply. I'm gonna go cap base.
Right, I'm back in with how it is.
Okay, the boys from Cobblers have retreated. We now have the upper hand. And the numbers.
Oh, shit. No, not twice! Not right. Fuck! I was trying to sell the Halberdiers. God damn it.
That's okay.
Sorry, Cam. I was trying to sell and stop the charge.
You're okay. I'm here with you, Cam.
Yikes.
I'm just taking that base. There you go.
Yeah, slow units are fucking hurting me.
They've got 4 heroes coming to me.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to hold off.
Yeah, boys, can you...
1 minute left.
Come to me.
Where are you, Cam? Are you at their base?
I was on their base, yeah. Alright, they've all fell back. Retake X, surround X, set up on X.
Alright, cool. Setting up.
I have 1 minute cooldown.
Same.
Oh, 20 seconds.
Okay. Back in the fight, set back up on X. Bring your halberdiers, keep running forward. Block X. We've only got 6 minutes left. This is fine.
You want halberdiers as Vanguard?
Yes, they're fighting, so we'll block all their cap.
Right, thing cool. Is, if we kill the healer rose, they have to leave the area because they have nowhere else to resupply.
Exactly.
We have to try to kill the heroes, but don't chase them.
Yeah.
We have to catch them 3-4 of us on one, so we make sure they die.
Yeah, that's what caught me out. I was fucking far away from everybody else.
That's around okay. As well. Suddenly. 4-1.
Yeah. I took supply points.
Alright, they're attacking X now.
20 seconds.
Oh no, they backed off.
That's beautiful. For the first territory war, we reached 20 people online. Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
No, they're just apologizing. They should have never joined the fight.
Huh.
They were basically giving them all warnings to never do that shit again.
Well, shit, that's much clearer politics than I was expecting, to be honest.
The thing is they want us in their alliance, so the trust, the trust needs to be there, right?
Right.
Yeah, guys, you're doing well. There's only 7 of them left. Keep pushing together. Keep moving as a blob. Push them out. That's all we need to do.
Seven or two, but that's up beside the point.
if you see literally nobody on the base point, yeah, and your units are middle of the brawl, go jump on the base point. They will then pull their heroes away from the fight to come and stop you. We only need to hold out for another 4 minutes, and then we.
There are only 5 left.
I say keep pushing, kill the heroes, win the game. We got this.
This is actually really fun.
One of those heroes is down.
Yep,
two of them down.
Alright, jump.
They're losing the camp.
Field camp, yeah, will be blown up. Don't worry about it.
No, they're losing the base.
Good. Two of the heroes left.
There we go. That's it. Block their supply. Block their supply. Don't let them come back. Block the supply. Stand on it if you have to.
I'll stand on it then.
This way, this guy can't get any more units. Good job, cap it. Grab your units, push back.
I think that's all their heroes did.
Yeah.
They've got 2 more coming in.
Oh, okay.
One, actually. Well, there's one alive and the rest are dead. There's only one left.
Good job. Let me just hit him with the despair and die.
He's coming with a calf on the right side.
Alright, nice. Okay.